So today we'll be opening page 6 of our SMB book and writing these words. So let's read the words first. Tata, tat. We know tat means the bank of a river. Thana, than. Than is the part from where we get the milk. And das, das. Das is number 10. Dhana, dhan. Dhan is jewelry, money. Nala, nal. Nal means a tap. So now let's start writing. Tat. So what do? Write a standing line, a curve, another standing line, a C and a sleeping line overhead between both the vengeance. Now the next one is than. Another circle, a curve, it goes down, up, standing line, tha, and now na, a circle, a sleeping line, a standing line, tha, and a sleeping line overhead. Tha. Now the, a standing line, like a C, it goes and makes a curve inside. Sa is a small curve, a slanting line, a sleeping line, another standing line next to it, and a sleeping line overhead. Thus, now dhan, a circle, a curve, another curve, it goes up, down. Na, a circle, a sleeping line, a standing line, and a sleeping line overhead. We know, as I have told you, in tha and dha, what are the two things? We are not going to do what? We are not going to give the sleeping line over the circle. Only on the standing line, the sleeping line will come. Now moving on to the next word. Nala, nal. So again, a circle, a sleeping line, a standing line, a curve, a slanting line, and a standing line, and a sleeping line overhead. Nala, nal. So now we'll write it once more. Standing line, a curve, again another standing line, and a C, and a sleeping line overhead. Tat, than, a circle, a curve, another curve, it goes up, down, and a na, and a standing line, a sleeping line overhead. Now, than, now thus. Curve, C, yes, and a sleeping line overhead. So, thus, thus. Now, than, a circle, it makes a curve, another curve, it goes up, down, null ka circle, standing line, yes, and a sleeping line. The last word is null. Yes, for null, it is a circle, sleeping line, standing line, a curve, another slanting line, and a sleeping line, and a sleeping line over head. Null. So let's read the words. Tat, than, das, dhan, and null. That is a bank of a river. Than is the place from the animal where we get the milk. Das is number 10. Dhan is a lot of money. And null is a tap. Now we move on to the next page. That is page number 7. So now we have page number 7. Yes, the first word is patha, path. Path means a road. Fana, fun. Fun means, can you see the head of the snake? He is taking out and spreading it. That is called fun. Basa, bus. Bus is a vehicle. Bhaja, bhaj. Bhaj means to say the prayer, to sing a song. Bhajan karna, Bhagwan ka naam lena. Mata, math means don't do. So now, let's start writing. The first word, patha, path. So now a curve like a U, standing line, a circle, a C, it goes down, up, and a sleeping line overhead. Now fun, a U, standing line, and a curve. Then another one is circle, sleeping line, standing line, and a sleeping line overhead. Fun, a fun, bus, standing line, a circle, cut the stomach, like a C, slanting line, sleeping line, standing line, and a sleeping line over head. Bhaj is a circle, a standing line. Yes, and from the second circle only. Make another second circle, standing line, sleeping. Sleeping line and then a standing line. Then J is a U. And in the second line, make a small sleeping line, standing line and a sleeping line over head. Bhaja bhaj. Now Ma. A standing line, a curve. Make it a sleeping line and a standing line next to it. And standing line and Ta. And a sleeping line over head. So can you see the difference between a bha and a ma? In a ma, there's a complete sleeping line. But in a bha, only on the standing line, we have the sleeping line. Once more. U, standing line, circle. Curve goes up. Standing line and a sleeping line. And a sleeping line out here. Path. Now fun. A U, standing line, a curve, and a nice circle, sleeping line, and a standing line next to it, and a sleeping line over head. And bus, standing line, a curve, cut the stomach, C, slanting line, sleeping line, standing line, and a sleeping line over head. And J, a circle, a standing line, a curve. There's a small circle, a sleeping line, standing line, bha, and j, a u, sleeping line, standing line, and a j, bhaja, bhaj. And then the next one, math, a standing line, a curve, ma, and a ta, mata, math. So now let's see the words once again. Path, which means road. Fun means the snakes overhead. Bus means a vehicle. Bhaj means bhajan karna. And math means don't do. So now, this way we'll write both the pages. Page 6 and 7. And I'm sure children, you'll have understood it. Have a good day.